The Update Manager dashboard has a new menu item that allows you to integrate directly with the CFO tool. You can upload data from the PeopleSoft Update Manager to the CFO tool to see which features you have and have not already applied. Then, select the features you want to apply and create a report that you can import back into PUM to define a change package. Step 1 generates the applied bug report. Step 2 launches the CFO tool, and you'll import the applied bug report. Select Upload an Applied Bug Report, and sign on to Oracle. The Upload an Applied Bug Report page opens. Select your product family and the report you created in Step 1, then click Upload. The Uploaded Applied Bug Report is only used to generate the features report. It is not stored or retained. Once you close the CFO tool, the report is no longer available. After the report is uploaded, click Next. The CFO report appears on screen. You can use the filters to narrow down your search. For each bug, you can see the information regarding the update image, minimum tools version, bug ID, documentation, and video feature overview, if it's available. Click the Select column to include the bug in your update package, and then click Next. For long reports, use the search bar to look for specific bugs. Select the number of rows to display. There are also many actions available. When you're ready, click Create Feature Request Report and save the file locally. Return to Update Manager and on Step 3, select Attach CFO Export File, browse for the file you just created in the CFO tool, and click Upload. To define the change package, provide a name and description, then click Launch the Define Package Wizard button. Step 5 of 6 enables you to review the bugs. Click Next to create the change package definition. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.